Congrats, Marcus. Our follower count is growing fast.
How many are actually giving us access to their computers?
All of them. That's the point. They give us access to their power. We grow a network of computers that makes us stronger. Our own giant cloud computing network.
So do people sign a contract? I vow to let DedSec own my processor?
We're transparent. They know before they ever install the app that they're giving us access to their computing power, but never their personal info.
That's a lot of trust. Silicon Valley would kill to have that level of intrusion. Private data farming runs their whole economy.
Yeah, but we look out for our own, man. That's why people are joining our movement. To make a statement against the technocrats.
What the
hell? What the?
Where are you going? Whoa! Oh, snap out!
What the hell are you doing?
If you want deets on where the car is at, better have something juicy for me.
Like Jimmy Siska and pop star Nelly Shire?
They are banging. I knew it. See, okay, now we're talking.
Consider it sent.
Hella cool. Coolosity. All right, I sent you the GPS of the car's route.
Intruder! Over here!
Ah! Control, be advised that a possible target or targets have been reported near your location.
Easy. Stand out. We don't go easy on cowards. No location on the suspect. Moving on. Come out with your hands up.
Okay, let's see here. Shut it down. Shut everything down. Now. Identified target near your location. Over.
Control, it's DedSec. Send more cars.
Shit, I can't see him.
Let's track this guy down.
Powering up. System check.
Sweet! Let's roll.
All units, we are in pursuit of a stolen vehicle from the movie studio. Squad to all units. Air support is now inbound.
Give it up,
feel the need?
The need for speed.
Nah, we don't have a shot here. On the move.
You are not authorized to drive this vehicle.
Well, I'm authorizing myself, motherfucker. Reach, you hear this? The car's talking.
Check. Is this a part of the movie?
Crap, I need help.
Your face is too dark for my sensors to read.
What? Bitch, I'm black and I'm proud. Tell your sensors to calibrate that.
I have no reference for black.
No, of course you don't.
Suspect.
Keep your hands and feet inside the tornado at all times.
Hang on to your innards, Devin. Together, we will carve up the streets.
Wait, did you just say a line from the movie? Wrench, you hearing this?
I am one nitrous-jacked smart car.
Well, wait, did you just say the car quoted the movie?
Yeah.
That is so meta.
God damn it, he's going off road. Stop him. Use lethal force if you have to. All units, suspect is still in the area. Let's find.
Clear.
Meet you at the garage.
On my way. I am Devin Von Devin, and I am...
You are not Devin. Devin Von Devin is handsome and swarthy. You are not
Aw, oh, come on. I'm sure as hell swarthier than any dude named Von Devon. Damn, Silicon Valley couldn't hire one brother?
My Galilei creators think of everything.
Yeah, maybe not everything. Aw, oh, man, this car is something else.
Yeah, well, kudos to Galilee for getting the studio to pay for this lemon.
Lemon? Did you hear it? And never mind voice recognition. I mean, sure, it needs a smack upside of scripting, but it had cogent responses. Do you know how much work had to go into that? Galilee has been talking about machine learning for their Mars probe, but, man, I didn't expect it to be as advanced as it... Oh, man. I know it!
I do not approve of you driving me, Marcus. You're not as swarthy as Devon Von Devon.
I knew it had too much smart ass to be smart.
Wow! Shiny and new.
So it wasn't responding at all?
Well, does that count?
Yeah, fuck you, man. Fuck you.
The car's designed for autonomous control, but nothing's there or even calibrated. It's capable, but suboptimal. Not junk.
See? That's what I'm talking about. Think positive.
It's just stupid. So that's the plan? Fix a smart car the space company couldn't?
Problem?
No, we got this.